Good morning, everyone. Adam Hergenrother. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And I'm going to keep everybody's spirit up today. One of the things that I continually hear is, how do you always stay in such a good mood depending on what's going on around you and how many things are hitting the fan? And one of the things that I use, and I teach this to a lot of, especially my team, is using a technique through NLP, Neuro-Linguistic Programming, which I'm a huge fan of. And so I like to teach everybody this simple technique to give you an introduction to NLP and what it can do for your life. You're going to start seeing more stuff coming from MindSpark through the use of NLP and actually techniques to use in sales consultants, in your personal lives, anything that you need to do it and utilize it. So here's what I want everyone to do. I want everyone to find a quiet spot, whether or not it's a 5-minute break or you're in an office, wherever you are, find a nice quiet spot where you can visualize. Close your eyes, and I want you to think of an image or some sort of in the past, some experience that you have that was really positive. And I want you to think about that. I want you to think about the image. And I want you to think about it through your mind's eye. Now, if we all know that if we see from our mind's eye, it's kind of, you guys can get that description of what the mind's eye is. So I want you to really use your mind's eye, have your eyes closed, and visualize this. Visualize this positive experience that you've had in your life. And as you're doing it, what I want you to do is I want you to bring that image of that positive experience closer in your mind's eye. So it gets brighter, it gets more colorful, it gets clearer, it gets louder if there's music involved there. Every single thing about it gets more real. It becomes almost a part of you. You can see it. It's getting closer and closer and brighter, cheerful and just louder. Everything's right there. Now what I want you to do is take that same image and I want you to move it further away in your mind's eye. So it gets less clear, it gets fuzzy, it gets softer, it gets out of focus, you can barely see it. And it might even turn to black and white. It's interesting to see how that happens. And then clear your mind. And once you clear your mind, then I want you to go back to that same experience. And what I think you'll find is that you can see how we can bring experiences in our lives daily to ones that we want to really make impactful lives inside us, or the ones that aren't necessarily good problems, push them further back, not to get rid of them, but so that we can have a clear mental image of them and have a neutral standpoint to make the best decisions as possible, so you're not clouded with all these emotions that are going on there making those decisions. So you really got to push that away to be able to make a neutral decision, which is the best outcome that you can have. So this is just one little technique that you can do. Positive images, negative images, things that are in your mind that are happening on a daily basis that you just don't like, push them further away so you can make clear decisions about them. And things that you want in life, pull them closer to you. They always talk about the power of visualization. This is just breaking that down of how can you have a wonderful life outside if you don't have a wonderful life inside first. So one of the most important things to do is when you find something that you really want, you want that positive experience, bring it closer to you. And as you see this and you experience with this, and the more conditioned, the more you condition your mind to do this on a daily basis, it becomes unconscious competence, which is one of the 4 steps in neural pathways to deliver a stage where you just get up and brush your teeth, you just get up and take a shower, just habits. So if you get this with your mind, to train to pull all these wonderful images close to you and images that you don't really want in there, push them further away, you become your reality. So that's just one simple step, and hopefully you guys can see how you can use this in your daily practice, whether in business, whether in your personal lives, or whatever you're doing. I hope this really helps out with success. So it's just one of the ways to stay positive, stay focused, and always living a life worth living. So I'm Adam Hergenrother. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.